Universal Tour. Right about now, you're realizing that there are no belt buckles, but I love that you're following directions, everyone. I heart you guys as a result. So like I said before, my name is Peter. I'm going to be your guide today. But you know what? I can't do this alone. I wouldn't even dream of it. Sitting here next to me is the one and only driver of the year, 2017 and 2018. Everybody give it up for Vince. He's going for three. And we also have a special co-host. You know him. You love him.
And the greatest driver.
Driver of the year, Vince.
They're the best. I love it. Even though
they
owe me $5.
Wait, what?
I think it's exciting on the tour, but first, a few safety rules.
Yes, some very important safety rules that we're going to go over.
Stage 12, it happens to be the largest soundstage on the Universal lot. Take a look.
I know it's hot in here, but let's have some patience for one another.
Okay, you know, they keep making us fall back. Your face is where it is.
Serve as mobile offices or dressing rooms for the talent. Commercials, movies, and TV shows. Take a look at some of the shows they've built here over the years. There, welcoming you to the front lot. Also on the left-hand side, you'll see the production bungalows. These bungalows are used in the pre-production stages of filming. Filming can be broken down into three stages. Pre-production finds the script and discusses casting choices. Production can be shoot the film. Post-production can be edited.
Thank you.
known as Courthouse Square. If you're fans of the Back to the Future movies, you'll recognize this as Mill Valley. Producer Bobby Allen, Christopher Lloyd, here to tell you more about this location, Courthouse Square.
It was actually the back lot of Courthouse Square that inspired the entire plan. forecast for today. Now here's a look at what's going on.
Anyone wake up today and say, man, it looks like it's going to rain? You did? Then you must be Nostradamus, because it's raining right now. This is movie rain, no relation to movie phone. This rain is the result of some sprinklers strategically placed at high points. They shoot the water up into the air. Then it comes back down naturally, creating the effect of rain. What about this flash flood that I was talking about? That's not going to happen, right? Wait, say it again, what? Okay, hold on. Car 3's told me to look to the left. Everybody look to the left. Just water. And thank you for us letting me know that time either, but thanks so much for your concern. I appreciate it. That's very kind of thing. In fact, as a result of some large things of water at the top of the hill, they dump it all out. There at the bottom of the hill, there's some drains to take it all in, and it just gets recycled. I know what you're thinking, but relax. No water was harmed during the making of that effect, right? And if you want to know what it would look like on screen, remember the movie Big Fat Liar? So I just want to remind you, please stay seated throughout the tour. The studio is still private property.
My name is
Killer
Shop. You're there, Western.
That's right. That's where I aim to shoot.
Looks like we got ourselves a Mexican standoff. Lucky shot. Hold on, everybody.
upstairs windows, you'll see that Mother is home. If you look on the front porch, you'll see that Norman is home too.
Norman?
It's pretty scary.
Mother,
speaking of scary, we're coming up to one of the sets where Steven Spielberg's War of the Worlds, starring Tom Cruise and Dakota Fanning.
Yeah, don't worry.
Lucky for you, our whole family will protect you.
Are you kidding me, Roman? You didn't shut off your phone, bro?
I gotta call you back. I'm in the middle of the night.
See what I'm talking about?
Call you back.
Yeah.
It was on vibrate.
Sean traced us. Ops can't hold him forever. Levy, Roman, we're up. Try to remove that vehicle.
It's about to get real interesting. My Mona Lisa's all warmed up right next door.
Sing her happy birthday. So let's make that dream come true on three.